Today I'm gonna be doing some simulated attacks. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit like weird if you can't understand me because I've got a blocked up nose and all that stuff. So, but what I'm gonna be doing is using 20 hog riders, 52 archers, and 12 wizards, and we're just gonna do some sandbox attacks. If you don't know sandbox attacks are, basically I can attack someone, they don't lose anything, I don't lose anything, but it's pretty cool, and I don't lose like my troops or anything. So we're gonna try and find, I don't know why I'm in sand, but I'm in, oops, accidentally invited him. I don't know why I should, I don't think it, oops, I just did it again. How are we gonna find someone? No one's talking. So suppose if we can get this guy's base. Alright, yeah. So I think we might as well like do three bases. Because yeah, three bases and well attack three bases. So I'm gonna do that. I don't think he's got concussion chases, he's got any nope. We wanna start a bounce around here over there. Get rid of the wall here. Right, we got the barking out over here anyway. Baby, if you want me, then all of this will go away. What am I gonna do? Alright, they're going over there, but where's the Blood King? Please come out. Alright, come down here. Oh, Blood King's so stupid. Alright, so that's that, them out, but we'll just leave the Blood King, because, nah, he's gonna be a big risk to me again. Gonna put all them down, and what we're gonna do, Blood King is out. Run away from me, bitch. Anyway, now let's get into care of. Put the hog riders down. Put down two rages there. Hopefully they're gonna hit them. I'm gonna put the wizards down. And then my oh wait, so I put down the healer there, didn't I? That was not good. Alright, I'm gonna hit there, I'm gonna put one down there. So then we can run through there, get their breath back. So my archer and my wizards are coming through, destroying the rest of the buildings. And we should get a 3-star. So yeah, looking good at the minute. I don't think, yeah, there's no more defenses left, so I might as well rage up my queen, get that tunnel duck out. She's gonna go through the wall, and we've got, I think none of my wizards died, so I think we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 hogs left, so it's a 3-star.
Attack number 2. So let's get doing that. Let's find someone. Allow somebody one here, and then my third attack will be someone better. Alright, so let's back out of this and got to do something. Sandbox attack. Alright. So here we go. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're obviously gonna go from the right side over here. So what we're gonna do is see how we can do this. I think we may just go like that. Put one down there, put a healing down pretty close to it. Blood King out, Arch Queen out, my wizards out. And then when they come around through that, they're gonna come around here and put a healing down. most of them died over that side, so not looking too good over there. Oh, giant bomb got hit. This is like an anti-hog base, I think. I'm not so sure. I'm not like amazing with hogs. Pretty terrible, actually. But, yeah. We're gonna go for a little bit of a harder base next time. And, yeah. Alright, so where's my Barb King at here? He's going around the outside. Arch Queen's getting shot at. She's sucking down the Barb King though. And I need to rage her up in a minute. I'm gonna rage my Barbarian King up because he's losing health. Where's my Arch Queen now? Right, she's there. We might as well rage her up as well. And go through there, yeah. So, I don't think it's going to be a three star. Sorry about that. But, two star. I don't know when I got my last raid, actually. I think I got two star. But, yeah, that wraps it up. So, see you guys. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you. Ooh, you. Ooh, I'd leave it all. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. My acres of a land, I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all.